I am one tired monkey. Hello and welcome back to Gamingcraft. Ha! Episode 85. We've only got 15 to go until we finish. But yeah, look, we have organized all these villagers and we need to do some trading. La la la. Because I have promised that we'd do some trading over time. But I've organized them and a few of them escaped and moved into some other houses. In fact, I'm pretty sure some of them are still around. So let's just go ahead and go to bed. Here, that rhymed. Before we all die. So yeah, sorry about there being no episode yesterday. I was paintballing. But it was like, I had to get up at 6. I got there at about 8. Whoa. 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 Yeah, so I had to get up at 6. I got there at 8. And then I was like, I was like, okay, now what? So, waited. And then we did 8 games, and it was like half an hour interval between each game, but I was there until 6. Then I was like, oh my god, this is so much fun. And I got a fat ass bruise on my neck, and I got a tiny bruise on my arm, and then I've got kind of a big bruise on my shoulder, because, like, I got hit 5 times in the shoulder. But that's it, you know, like, I only got hit once in the arm, 5 times in the shoulder, and 1 in the neck. Without, like, any neck guards or anything, so that was painful. Anyway, what am I doing? Right, I'm going to show you around to all the villagers that have decided to make themselves at home. La 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 la. So, okay, these two have made themselves at home. And luckily, this is one of my experienced ones, but I don't want to buy anything of you. You have gold, we could be in business. let's see, oh, we've got you. You're a ripoff. We have these guys. You're a ripoff, but we could be in business when we come back from the end. let's see, anyone up here? No. I'm just trying to spot them. You know. All right, we have one here. You're a ripoff. They're all just ripoffs. Nope. You can't live here. Oi, you can't live here. God damn it, you're one of my good villagers as well. Alright, let's do some trading. Give me. I need to go get a lot of wheat. Let's see. Oh, you are a good villager. Okay, you're not really good, but. Efficiency 3 and breaking. They're like the two crappiest enchantments. And redstone. Right, nope. Ah, wool. And wheat. And fish. I like you. And chicken! You're a good villager. Alright, let's go over here. Wait, have I got... Oh, I have chicken. Alright, we're going to need to go do some fishing. Sorry, that was me attempting to cover up a sneeze by putting my hand over my mouth, and that made a hand fart. Lololol.
Thumbs up for the hand fart, yeah.
Let's see, what do you want? You want 11 for a clock. No, wait. Ah, you're a good villager. I need you. See, and you're a ripoff. Right. But you're a blacksmith, aren't you? Right, so let's go get some wool. But we have made a huge population. I don't think we'll be breeding them anymore. Because, you know, that was just too much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. We're not going to use these wool very much. So, let's just kind of take some.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Alright, that should be enough. Actually, no, let's just take more anyway.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright, yeah, I'm just kind of taking all these wolves that I most likely won't be using. Alright, this is not working. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, I need to get my hands on some more white wool. So I'm going to need to go find more sheep and, you know, sheep them. There's loads over the mountain, I know that. Oh wait, we're going to need bones. Haha. Let's go stick you away. Bones. Stick you back. Right. And now we need some bone meal, which we can make with the bones. Alright. Right. Oh yeah, we need a hoe. Get down here, hoe. In fact, we might even need some coal. Right, I'm gonna need to go chuck some stuff. We don't need you. Did I just hear a chicken lay an egg? I heard a chicken lay an egg. Better not have trampled all my crops. Alright. Let's just go and find some place to go put this stuff away. Right, we don't need you. Actually, no, we'll just take you anyway. Ah, try to think of stuff to put away. Right, let's cook you. Ooh, an ingot. Right, let's go and cook you. Alright, we'll just go and... I know this is kind of defeating the objective, but I'm chucking all you in here for now. Right, okay, we should be good. Right, now I need to go just put the ingot away. I would put the redstone away, but it's all in the other area. Too much effort. Ooh, bone meal. Oh wait, ho ho ho, any hoes? We got any hoes around here? We got any ho? We got any ho? Nope. Right. Yeah. Where's my hoe? Oh, there is. Right. Put the pickaxe up here. I don't like taking off my mining materials because I always use them. Right. Right, these wheats look cooked. Aha. Cooked? I mean, grown. Let's just grow you. Grow you. There we go. Are you ready? Damn it. Stop reclaiming land. Alright. So what do I need to... Oh, just you two. That's good. La la. Alright, yeah, our chickens are still getting on with it. I think I'm gonna have to deal with you. Sorry. That's what you get for being a whore. Yeah. Okay, this is a problem. They're gonna escape and trample. I know this. Yeah, they're gonna escape and trample me. Unless I can just push him. I had to mute my mic. I was about to sneeze. Sneezing is rude. God damn it. Be a faggot. Just go in. I know he's going to escape now. And yeah. But don't be a faggot. Just be a good boy. Oh, you died. That's all. It's all my fault. No, no. Right, I'm gonna rest this. Give me your babies. Whoa. That one just multiplied into like 4 eggs. Right. Is that enough? I feel sorry for that chicken. It's getting pounded. Oh man, it escaped. Right. Alright, we have lots of babies in there now. That's all good. That's all we need. Right. I'm gonna have to kill you. Don't you look at me like that. You know what you've done. Right. Then might as well put the rest of these eggs away into the hopper. I would put more chickens in there, but then I'll just get over, you know, over thinging, filling. Right. Need to eat. I would harvest all that, but we don't really need it. It's really messy, but it grows like that, so I can't really do anything. Right. I'm only getting all this wheat because we need it. You know, for the emeralds. Because someone wants us to make a house with emeralds. I can't make an emerald house unless I get a fuckload of emeralds. But I can make a house with emeralds. Oh. That didn't work. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, get owned. Bang, 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 bang. Right, anyway, 274 subscribers. Thank you very much. Haha. I love you all, and you know that. I love you, and I know it. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we need to... You know that skeleton spawner at the end of Stronghold? We need to go kill a fuckload of them. If we're going to get this bone meal and grow all these weeds. Anyway, we should have enough after this one. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, should I grow more? Let's just grow until we run out. Alright, one, two, one, two. Alright, there we go. We've grown plenty. Alright, now should we harvest the potatoes? I mean, yes. Bang, bang, ba bang. I don't even know why we do it. I guess we just cook them and show we have potatoes. Now the carrots. There we go. It's so beautiful. Oh, it's turning night time. Right, now we need to do our trainer. Right. Hello, Golem. Let's just go and put our potatoes and carrots away. Oh wait, we need to cook them. That's fine. Oh, wait, there's a crafting table. Let's go take this iron. No, that gold. Let's go take that meat. Let's cook the carrots. No, I'm joking, we can't. Right. Wow, there's so much gold. I would trade some of it. But you know, gold. We can use that gold. Alright, bed. Nom. Right. Let's just wake up and get the hell out of here. Right. You know what, I'm taking it. I really need to sort out some of this stuff. But you know, too much effort. In fact, we should make the museum after we've done all this trading, you know, and got all the ender eyes. Because once we've done... How did you get in here? Oh. Right, we have a few escapees. Sorry, gotta deal with it. Otherwise, they'll just be assholes. Moo. Not to mention, you get free beef and leather. Free beef and leather? Free beef and leather. Do I have my shears? No, I don't. Crap. I should really shear all these sheep. I need to do all that off camera. Yeah, so we have a few sheep. Not to mention little cows. I would breed them, but we're all good now. We've just got them there for show. La 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 la. How dare thou? You're a good villager as well. Give me. Alright. Well, we've got a few emeralds. What about you? Nope. Rip off. What about you? Paper. I can use you. In fact, yep, I'm using you. We have so much paper. Alright, let's just take all this for now. Because we're not going to use all that paper, let's be perfectly honest. Right. Right, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Let's go put you away. Now let's go trade. Oh wait, let's cook you. Cook. Wait, no, that's not cooking. Cook. Right, let's get down here and do some trading with the villagers. If you move into my house, I'm going to kill you. Right. Don't think I won't. Aw, oh, man. Generating new offers. Are you having a giggle, mate? Are you having a giggle? No. Alright. What about you? You're good. Yep. You suck. You suck. You're good. What?
No, no.
Aw, man. Ooh, wait. You take raw chicken. I could use you when I get my looting sword. Haha. Right, let's go and find this guy. Sorry about that moment of silence, man. What about you? You don't want to move.
Hey, what about you? Hello? What about you? No. What about you? No.
What about you? Need more wheat. What about you? Nope. What about you? Nope. You are a possibility. Nope. Nope. Good. I know you're gonna. I really want these bottles of enchanting, just, you know. Nope. Wait. You will generate a new trade if I do that. Sorry. What? 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 Give me a new train.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh well. When this guy runs out of Enderite trades, or wherever he is, I've lost him. But when he runs out of Enderite trades, you know, it'll be useful. It'll be worth it. Alright, what about you? You can be in business with me. Let's go up a floor. Wait, did I? Yep. I have emeralds. Give me a good trade and I will give you. You suck. Like you. I like you. Run. Run, Paris, run. So who of you saw Syndicate's new video, how to get a free razor blade? Funny, right? Wait, let's just get a bit more in case. That was funny. Oh, wait, did I actually look at you? Your books aren't here. Yeah, we'll be in business when I come back from the end of Stronghold. Oh, fuck, no, no, no. I'm so sorry. Ooh, written books for that. That is actually good. Right. If I just make a bunch of written books, that would definitely save paper. But I'd do this anyway. Doing.
No, Glenn, you're such an idiot.
I know. Free emerald? Yeah. I like you. Right. Oh yeah, apart from the compass, that just ruined you. And you.
What about you? No. What about you? No. What about you? You're
what about you? We can be in business later on. Ooh, we can be in business. Ooh, we are in business.
What about you? No. What about you? No. What about you? No. What about you?
Aw, man. Damn it. Right. Alright, so we've done our trading. But now we need our Eyes of Enders. But I'm not. I don't know. Should I buy them? Should I just find the Enderman? I mean, I never find Enderman. Tell you what, if we haven't got enough Eyes of Enders, by the time we... What are you doing up here? Yeah, if we don't have enough Eyes of Enders by the time, you know, we go there, I will buy them. But other than that, I think we're done. Thank you for watching. I am a gaming project, and goodbye. Comment, like, subscribe, and share me. Share me. I can do live streams and cool stuff like that. Hashtag a gaming project 2013 on Twitter. If you want to talk to me, just say hashtag a gaming project 2013. And you can also do it on, like, you know, you can do it on YouTube comments, whatever you want to do. But, you know, hashtag a gaming project 2013. Yeah, well, we've been to a lot of dungeons. Fortuna's Vision Zero Breaking. That is cool.
Yawn. Yeah, so I'm exhausted, so I'm just gonna go die now. So, thank you for watching. Bye!